spoiled brat gets a big surprise for Christmas.
It is a Christmas treasure hunt.
There's Santa's workshop. It's on our block by my house.
You fooled me, but you're trying to steal our toys?
Merry Christmas, ZamFam, and happy holidays. Today, we are doing a special holiday video where a spoiled brat gets a big surprise for Christmas. Make sure you're subscribed and notifications on, give the video a thumbs up, and comment below the best item you got for Christmas. ZamFam, it's Christmas morning. I can't wait to see all of the amazing gifts that I am going to get from my parents and Santa. Woo-hoo! I want all my presents. I want every present that I got on my list.
Good morning.
I can't wait to get that iPad that I asked for from you guys. You guys better have gotten it for me.
I think we have something that you're gonna love.
Here, give it to me. Give it to me.
Honey, give her the gift.
Sure, here you go, Rebecca.
ZamFam, I am so excited. I finally get my new... What? A teddy bear? What do you think? I'm like 5 years old?
Look inside, Rebecca.
There better be an iPad. That's what I asked for, and I get everything I want. A letter?
Read it, honey.
I have to read it? It says, I overheard a little gnome to search for a family without a home. I just want to play games on my iPad, not play dumb clue games.
Honey, it is a Christmas treasure hunt. Follow the clues and figure it out.
Ugh, I already told my friends that I was getting an iPad and I need to get that. So fine, Mom and Dad. I'll play your dumb Christmas scavenger hunt. Ugh.
Merry Christmas.
ZamFam, this is so annoying. I need my iPad and now my parents are sending me on a scavenger hunt. Where am I supposed to find someone without a home? Wait a second. There's the homeless shelter. What if my iPad is there? ZamFam, do you think that's what the clue might mean? I think this is it. All right. Wait, where are all their presents? It's Christmas Day. All I see is a wreath and a tree and two kids. Not even in Christmas clothes.
Who are you?
Have you guys seen like a note or anything?
Nope.
Nothing here. Just the two of us. We're having the best day ever. I wish I had Christmas presents, but we have each other at least.
At least we give each other Christmas surprises every time.
Whoa.
Like this Christmas dance.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, are you guys telling me that you got no presents for Christmas? Not even one?
Who's gonna give us presents? Are you kidding me?
You're dancing around, having fun. I mean, aren't you kind of disappointed you didn't get to open up any gifts?
Well, we've never opened up gifts.
But it's okay. We love our surprise dances every year.
You know what? It actually kind of looks fun. I have an iPad to get, but you know, I could dance for a little bit.
What's an iPad?
Yeah, why do you need it?
I need it because I wanted it. I mean, that's what Christmas is about, you guys. You guys don't understand Christmas. There's a note. It says, Santa Claus is a busy man, but he can't do anything without his fam. There's Santa's workshop. It's on our block by my house. All right, guys, you know what? It was really fun. I hope you enjoyed doing those Christmas dances.
Ralphie, which one of us gets a shower today?
Oh, it's my turn, I think. Oh, you can have it, actually.
You go for it.
They're like so happy, yet they have no gifts. And they were making up dances. It was kind of fun, but you know what? Christmas is about getting gifts. And I need my iPad. Look, that is where my iPad will be. Hello, I'm looking for my iPad. Man, look at that red gift.
It's giant.
Too hot, too hot, too hot, too hot, too hot, too hot, too hot.
What's that? Who's that?
So much to do.
They're elves. They can't see me. ZamFam, look. I found one of their outfits. They're gonna really think that I am an elf right now. Elves have toys. I can get whatever I want. Hello, sorry I'm late.
Gerald, we need more Rudolph food.
More reindeer food?
This is Santa's workshop. Wow, it's so crazy. I was wondering if you guys have seen an iPad around here.
Yeah, we see dozens of them.
Dozens of iPads? Oh my gosh, I could have like one for every room in my house. And you know, we're elves, so we could get whatever we want.
We don't get gifts, we give gifts.
Yeah, silly, what kind of elf are you?
Yeah, more reindeer food.
Wait a second, you guys are elves and you guys don't get any Christmas gifts?
We get so much joy from doing this. It's just so fun to give.
Yeah, come on. It's been a ton of fun giving this whole year.
Guys, I have a question. What's up those stairs right there?
You mean Santa's office?
That's Santa's office. Oh, you know what? I think I hear Santa calling me. Just gotta head up there real quick, you know, to double check the naughty and nice list.
Sounds legit to me.
ZamFam, Santa's gone right now. He must still be delivering gifts. Oh my gosh. A letter! I'm getting one step closer to my iPad. I mean, obviously, I thought the iPad would be here. Now it's time to get a bite to eat. Your scavenger hunt is almost complete! ZamFam, the diner! That has to be the place! Nice to see you. I'm just gonna go check on something outside and deliver some gifts. I can't even believe those elves. They just give, 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 and they're happy. They're not getting anything in return. Time for my Christmas iPad! Oh yeah, Brooke's Diner! Okay, diner, diner. Diner, diner.
Look, this is it.
Okay, what does the clue say? Happiness starts within yourself. Go back to your room and check your bookshelf? They sent me on a scavenger hunt and the whole time it's been at our house? What a waste of time this scavenger hunt has been. I mean, it's been a little bit of fun, but
seriously?
I just want my iPad.
Hey, Mom, I'm hungry.
We just gotta wait a few more hours and then we can eat the leftovers from the kitchen.
They're waiting for the leftovers. Do they not have food on Christmas? Hi, why don't you just go into the diner if you're hungry?
We don't have money for the diner, so we have to wait till we get all the scraps at the end of the day.
So you have to go all day without food and just eat the leftovers that everyone else didn't want?
Some days are harder than others. At the end of the day, it's really nice.
I'm so sorry. I don't have any food or anything. Little girl, what did you get for Christmas?
Oh, if today's Christmas, then, oh man, I'm gonna get a really good meal from this diner when they close.
So you didn't get any gifts for Christmas?
What are gifts?
That's what people give each other when they have a lot of money. We just have to be thankful for the food that we can get when they give it to us.
Yeah, I love it when it's Christmas and they give us all the leftover scraps. It's so good.
Good luck with that food. I hope you get a really good Christmas meal.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Cynthia, did you hear that? All they're looking for is their next meal. All I've cared about this whole Christmas day is getting my iPad, and now I don't even know if I want it. I don't know, Zamfam, what do you think I should do? They said check my bookshelf in my room. Maybe my bonus room? What? I got it! Except, it feels weird taking an iPad when there's people that don't even get Christmas gifts or food. I think I have an idea.
Becky, you found your gift.
Is there any way that we could return the iPad?
Why would you want to return the iPad? We got that for you because you wanted it.
I mean, I do eventually want an iPad, but if I return this, I could use the money on some other people that I met that might need a Christmas gift more than me.
Are you feeling all right, Rebecca?
I've never been more clear in my life.
Sounds like you have a little Christmas bug. It's called the Christmas spirit.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. I'm gonna go get gifts now with the iPad money.
All right, enjoy yourself.
Good luck out there.
Sam fam, I thought I wanted an iPad, but I know that I can use the money from my iPad and get some gifts for some other people. Comment below who you think those other people are going to be.
Well, it looks like our young girl is finally growing up.
Yeah, she's finally understanding the spirit of Christmas.
I just hope she's not a spoiled brat anymore.
Only time will tell.
All right, let's go take another dip in the pool. Woo-hoo!
Hopefully I'm not too late and those little boys are still at the homeless shelter. Hey guys!
Oh, you coming back for some more dancing?
I have this giant green present and it's actually for you guys.
I've never gotten a present before.
Yeah, what do you do with it?
You open it up and there's a surprise for you. I mean, you guys were so nice to me and I just thought that this might be the perfect present for you guys. Enjoy. Sam fam, I really hope they like their gift.
What? Is this a round ball?
Oh, you got it.
Where did you get this round ball?
I got you guys a soccer ball, so besides dancing, you could do another activity.
I don't know what soccer is, but I like kicking this thing.
Kick it.
Also, you guys, I wanted to invite you this coming up weekend to my house. I have a backyard filled with grass, and you guys can kick the soccer ball all over.
That sounds awesome.
Wait. Does that mean you're adopting us?
I mean, I'm not old enough to adopt you guys. I can at least take you home to my parents, and we can have a fun weekend playing games.
That's a deal.
I've got to get going. I have a few other things that I have to do before the end of the day.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Best Christmas ever!
Sam fam, the soccer ball was a huge success. Now I have to get over to the elves. I mean, they thought I was an elf, but I have a gift for them. I mean, they never accept gifts, but hopefully they'll like this one. Hello, elves?
Wait, why aren't you in your elf coffin?
I'm not actually an elf. I was in disguise looking for one of my toys. My name is actually Rebecca.
You fooled me, but you're trying to steal our toys?
No. I'm not here to steal any toys. In fact, I have something for you. I'm sorry I only brought one gift, but there's two gifts inside, one for each of you.
What? They're microphones.
Yeah, I thought you guys loved to sing and bring holiday cheer that now you guys would have microphones.
I'm gonna sing right now. Whoa, I'm an elf with my best friend at the North Pole. We've been wrecking with presents all day long.
Give it to my friends. Wow, this is an amazing gift, Rebecca.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for all the hard work that you guys bring in to make Christmas special for all of the kids around the world. Merry Christmas. Enjoy your microphone. Sing lots of fun songs.
Thank you very much.
Zamfam, I didn't realize how good this was gonna feel to give gifts to people. I mean, I've always wanted gifts. I've never actually gave them. Okay, now it's time for me to find that family. I have a big surprise for her. Last but not least, do you remember the family that I met at the diner that were just waiting for scraps? Well, I've used the rest and final amount of my money for this gift for them. I wish I could do more. Maybe one day I will. Hey guys, you're still here.
I can't wait wait for like 2 more hours when we finally get to eat. We're so excited, it's Christmas!
I actually have something for you two. I have a gift.
You didn't have to do that.
I didn't have to, I wanted to.
No one said anything this nice ever for us.
Open it up.
Here I go.
I hope she likes it.
What is this? What is this? Brand new clothes?
Oh my gosh, you shouldn't have. This is literally the nicest thing anyone has ever done for a family.
Well, let's go in the changing room, Mom.
Okay.
While they're trying on their clothes, I am finally getting them a hot, fresh meal that has not been eaten by anyone else for Christmas. Hopefully they're not out yet. Oh my gosh, Sam fam, this feels so good.
Thank you so much. What was your name?
My name is Rebecca, and actually, you guys, there's some more coming out, but I've ordered you a whole spread of food. This is a brand new hot meal. Order whatever you want from the diner. It's on me.
When are you gonna be done eating it so we can eat?
No. I'm not eating it. This is for you guys.
I'm gonna be the first person to eat this food? Are you kidding me?
I think that for Christmas, you guys deserve a hot cooked meal, and I just want it to be special. So now you have matching tracksuits, and you'll have a feast.
Yes.
Fit for a mother and a daughter.
This is amazing. I can start to feel my toes again. Thank you so much, Rebecca.
Merry Christmas.
God bless you, Rebecca. God bless you.
All right, Sam fam. It looks like this spoiled brat had a bigger Christmas surprise than she expected. And she finally realized that Christmas isn't about getting gifts. It's much more rewarding to give gifts. I hope you guys all have a Merry Christmas. Make sure to tell your friends and family how much you love them and how much they mean to you, because that's really what counts. Love you so much, and we'll see you next week. Merry Christmas!